Okay, it's time to do your big hip circle isolation. And what you want to do, again, have your feet shoulder width apart, pelvic tucked. And what we're going to do is we're going to do a side to side, arms in a second. So side, and remember, keep your knees bent side to side. And all you're doing is you're leaning, but you're trying not to move your chest or your head, and just move your hips. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now it's time to go front to back. So you're gonna shift your weight forward. So shift your weight forward and back. Forward and back, okay. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Now we want to do a half circle front. So forward and side, forward and side. Remember when you're going to the side, your weight's back center, your weight's just pushed to the side, okay? So you're off center front and then back to the center and weight to the side. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now, we want to go to the back. So hips back and side, back and side. Smooth it out. Now one, and two, three, four, a full circle. So what you're going to do, hips forward, side, back, side, front, side, back, side, front. So you can smooth it out. And one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. Let's try it the other direction. Hips forward, side, back, side, forward, side, back, side. Smooth it out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Now, when doing that, make sure that your chest doesn't move, okay? And that is your basic horizontal hip circle.